kill that false god for me was kind of flattering. Ugh, I'm a bad person. Seem to hurt themselves and that Scorch guy. Maybe we should just leave him alone.
The kindling is almost upon us, Torch, but the Firehawk spoke to me in a dream and demanded another sacrifice.
No, I didn't.
The burning of her favorite son, the midget known as Matchstick. You must take him to the Soaring Dragon in the Southern Shelf and incinerate him within the jaws of the great mechanical beast who dwells there.
I want to see the flame! I want to be with the Firehawk!
Matchstick is our most devoted brother. He's immolated more than 100 people for the Firehawk. With nothing more than an incendiary pistol and the strength of his belief.
100 people? Okay, that's impressive. I mean, they were probably just other members of the cult, right?